Hello everybody. I'm here to announce our subscription copies for February 2020. The first filter coffee is absolutely stunning, and we are really sharing here the best coffee we have on the menu. And it's called Volcano Azul from Costa Rica. We have been working with Alejo for several years now, and every year we are cupping his top lots and we are featuring his very best coffee. This year, since last year, we picked the Catura Natural. It's absolutely balanced, super sweet, and it has flavors of dried figs, vanilla, and dried apricot. Alejo is really very advanced in his techniques, and his microlots are absolutely stunning. So this is Costa Rica and something to really look forward to. The second coffee for our Twitter subscriber is called El Machelo, and that's a coffee that comes from the Cauca region in Colombia. El Machelo is growing at very high elevation, actually at 2,150 meters, and so that combined with the fact that Cauca is near Ecuador in the Pacific Ocean gives him a lot of interesting kind of climates, cold winds from the Pacific and high mountains, so it's like hot and cold, which creates super interesting flavors. In this case we have a lot of cranberry and blueberry notes, so almost like a Kenyan coffee, if you will. A lot of hibiscus, and it's very, very juicy. So this is a high quality microlot for all the filter subscribers. Very excited, actually. On the espresso side, again, I wanted to share a coffee that I love and that I think is stunning. And it's Huey Mountain Natural. This is Rwanda, and David, the producer, has produced for the first time natural coffee last year, and it blew us away. It's really almost like blueberry bubble gum, if you will. Some people say it's like a wine gum, like an English wine gum, and plus the flavors from Blue Mountain, which is blood orange and a lot of sugar cane. So very, very sweet, very exciting espresso. I hope you like it as much as I do. And then on the espresso side, we also wanted to give you a fresh in season Colombian coffee, and that's Julian Palomino. Most of you know that we have been working with Julian and his wife Maria Therese for several years now. Again, 2,000 meters of elevation. This is a washed Castillo, and it has fantastic black currant notes and Meyer lemon. That's a sweet lemon, and it has a velvety note here. So two very, very interesting pairs for you. And I think subscribing for our coffees here gives you a very, very good and economic price point compared to when buying the coffees from our regular retail side. So we encourage that. We give you our best and always try to pair up interesting coffees here for you. And definitely something to line up for. Our subscription service is very flexible. You can pause or cancel at any time. So I think that's a good thing. Anyway, regarding these things that keep falling out of my ear, some people ask, "What is someone talking to you and tells you what to say?" No, that's all in my head, with the support of some coffee carts here that we are writing up. But I'm visiting all these farms every year, so I know all the farmers by heart, and we pick the coffees from a range of different micro lots and weekly lots even, and the farmers are so proud working with us just as much as we are, and so they're giving us their best. Anyway, in the background we have a bit of dial-in action, and that's a ceremony, if you will, that we do in each of our locations to make sure that our coffees are tasting amazing and are dialed in properly for the weekend. Anyway, have a nice weekend and enjoy our coffees. Thank you very much. Bye.